as the voice beneath the mill pond sings. From her past, the lost June days are woken. And the wind across the gorse slopes cold. Through years, where the darkness roars, and to its whirlpool panic heart she looks into the looking glass and sees her standing by her side. Her cold gray eyes. Blood her lips and the smell of space vanish through fire. Oh, save me from the softness of her skin. I can see you in the moonlight, quietly sing. Like delicate muscles, sleepwalking through shades that rave of light. But I can still see you in the middle of my view. Where she would always be, where the blossom floats between the canker trees. Hold petals as it falls. Watching a soft white dress in flow. A cold white dress in flow. He could see his love like a long forgotten dream. He could see his love veiled beneath the stream. He could see his love grow pallid and suffer as she. His tears fall around her like oil in the streets. He could see his own reflections cloud the sun. Where she will always be, where the blossom floats above her through the reeds, where click the willows, even she's there, watching the blossom fall. A soft white dress is flowing. Innocent breezes whisper by the streets. Watching a cold white dress is
song called The Street Organ. Street organ plays its blithe tune through the town, winding down the alleys with the yellow leaves. It meanders down bleak avenues where the copper green monuments stare at nothing. It passes them by unheard, waltzes with the rhythms of distant winter air. Messengers of snow, moonstruck and gold. It croons with the lullabies that lull a baby's back to wounds, confuses time with its merry summer chiming, bringing back the old, conjures daughters, lovers, sons, seasons, in its lost and found, lost love, spring to nothing. Cathedral quiet and narcotic scenes in a mind of typhus melody. The strand of hair that falls in front of her face. Cathedral quiet and narcotic seas in a mind of time. Began to fly, 'twas like an eagle. like a stick across my thigh. And I began to smile. It was like a penknife in my heart. When my heart began to bleed, it was death, death, death. For he is Count Geoffrey, for he is the servant of no man. For he casts the shadow of fear. For he is everywhere. For he rides, for he kicks, for he takes, for he leaves. For he strides down the lime groves, but sees only the roads in front of him. For he has done his duty. Hey, Geoffrey, you have done your duty. Oh, Geoffrey, you have done your duty. Count Geoffrey. For he gains, for he takes, for he hates, and for he is the hated. And for when he takes his prey, he takes the Lord's touch to counteract the powers of darkness, for he counteracts the devil who rides so briskly about his life.
Hey, Jeffrey, you are lacking in spirit. Hey, Jeffrey, you are lacking in spirit. Come, Jeffrey. Fish guts on the blue bricks and rain
swirls around her shoulders like the moon. And the strange songs they sang will always go round the moss rings where the heart sank cold. We were the knives, we were the hands. Now we are the salt, and we are the sand. Thank you. The sun stole my
nobody knows who I am, but you know I'm a Christian. I watch the trees grow tall and thin. I saw you riding down the radio.
What are we doing? Oh yeah, you'll like this one. Closer. I don't like it. Well, I do, but... Thank you.
Never die.
day flees the town with a drunkard's fear. Silence in the slaughterhouse and the midnight bell shudders round Shuffle Valley, slamming shut in. Ooh, the market little flies. Newspaper acrobats, straw and rags, whirled up to Tom's window and away. Thank you.
somewhere the blast furnace explodes. Plumes of amber in the night sky. Each explosion bounces. From horizon to horizon. From horizon to horizon. And for a while, the slow pulse boy, he stood by the window.
Thank you.
finish with a song called Prince Rupert. No, you'll like this one better. Thank you. you.
Thank you.
The rooks seem to follow him wherever he goes, flapping in the flat sky, shrieking from the spire, dangling from the lead sky, hanging from the sun. The rooks, they seem to follow him wherever he goes. Shoulders sink up.